representatives of state and local governments celebrated the official opening of the Cape Tribulation to Bloomfield Road over the weekend. Members of the Mackay Conservation Group performed a tree planting ceremony symbolising their objection to the construction of the road. A spokesman for the group at Rowellan Park on Saturday, Mr. Peter Giller, said it was estimated that around 150,000 trees in the rainforest had been destroyed. He said the tree planting was also a statement that conservation groups will continue to struggle for the prevention of further destruction of the country's last major section of rainforest and have the entire area declared as the Greater Daintree National Park. The president of the Australian Institute